The TPS61094 is Texas Instruments' newest bidirectional buck boost converter. It features integrated supercapacitor charging support, as well as an ultra-low 60 nanoamp operating quiescent current. This enables engineers to extend battery life by about 20% in end applications such as smart meters that must be able to run and support peak loads for 10 years or more on a single battery. Integrating a buck charger and a boost converter into a single integrated circuit removes the need for a discrete buck charger, inductor, and two external capacitors, which can reduce component count by 50% and free up board space. Here we have the TPS61094 evaluation module working in bypass mode, and as we can see, there is no ripple on the output since the device is not switching. We can program the output voltage, charge voltage, and charging current with three external resistors. If we remove the input power, we see how the device automatically transitions into boost mode when it sees the input voltage drop below 3.3 volts. The TPS61094 is now using the backup capacitor to supply power. Visit ti.com/TPS61094 to learn more about the TPS61094 bidirectional buck boost converter and to download the application note. Thanks for watching.